girls kept their heads covered all the time.
And Felicity's day, most people didn't have special clothing for sleeping. When Felicity went to bed, she wore the same long white gown, pulled shift, that she wore under her dress during the day.
So when she woke up in the morning, Felicity was already partially dressed. Can you imagine wearing your nightgown